Ronnie Barker, many congratulations, first of all, on the award.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Tell us about Robin and Marian, the Richard Lester film that's coming up soon.
Oh, yes. Well, last year I was out in Spain, and it seems to be a great family picture, I think. It's Sean Connery and Audrey Hepburn. I play Friar Tuck. We're all middle-aged. It's 20 years after the original story.
Oh, really?
Robin comes back from the Crusades, and he's a bit past it, you know. They're all a bit past. And yet it's not a comedy. It's very sad. It's a very poignant film, I think.
But you play Friar Tuck for laughs, presumably. On television recently, he was rather a serious gentleman.
Well, I'm not very... No, I'm rather serious, too.
Are you really?
Oh, yes. Yes, it's rather, rather a sad, past it part, really. They all are. Denham Elliott as Will Scarlet.
I'm going to cry about that.
I hope so. I think it might be a wee bit. So.
Do you find it more satisfying to be able to sustain a part in a film, or would you prefer to do sketches such as you do with Ronnie Corbett?
I think I enjoy working in the sketches really best. I think so, because of the variety, really. Filming anyway, you know, one doesn't sustain it. It's not like a theatre. You do little bits here and there. You know, you sustain it for 2 minutes and then you have a day and a half off, you know, sometimes. I mean, if you're standing at the back like I was in that. You know. But no, I think I enjoy the variety and the playing lots of different characters, really.
Are you the sort of actor who's perfectly happy doing what he's doing, or do you long to play King Lear, as in the cliché?
No. I'm the one that doesn't long to play King Lear. I've never wanted to play Hamlet. Even when I was thin. No, I like
a very
to
interesting
do...
performance.
Oh, yes. Two Hamlets. Yes, Hamlet and Chips. No, I would prefer to do what I'm doing. I'm very lucky, you know. I'm always very thankful that I'm doing exactly at the moment. I'm doing exactly what I want to be doing, which is great.